Now, UMMC and the Mississippi State Department of Health will set up drive-thru testing in Vicksburg. That'll be at Pemberton Square Mall until 4 o'clock tonight. Remember, you can't just show up over there and get tested. You have to be screened for symptoms ahead of time by a clinician by using that C Spire Health app.